Hello students, a warm good morning to all. I hope you have completed our chapter 4, that is pronouns. तो बच्चों pronouns क्या है बताओ मुझे. हमने last videos में repeat किया है ना. Yes, pronouns are the words that are used instead of noun. Means noun की जगह पे हमने pronouns use किए थे. Pronouns means I, we, she, it, they किए थे ना. एंड हमने प्रैक्टिस वर्कशीट भी की और वो प्रैक्टिस वर्कशीट आपको अपनी नोटबुक में करनी है. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज एडजेक्टिव्स. सो ए डी जे ई सी टी आई वी ई एस एडजेक्टिव्स. वंस अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग द स्पेलिंग ए डी जे ई सी टी आई वी ई एस एडजेक्टिव्स. So, what is an adjective, bachcho? Adjective means words that describe the quality of a person, animal, place or a thing. That shows the quality, quantity, etc. W-O-R-D-S, words, T-H-A-T, that, D-E-S-C-R-I-B-E, describe the Q-U-A-L-I-T-Y, quality of a P-E-R-S-O-N, person, A-N-I-M-A-L, animal, P-L-A-C-E, place, or T-H-I-N-G, thing, are called adjectives. Okay? So, जो quality बताता है हमें, किसकी quality? Person, animal, place, or a thing. Words, W-O-R-D-S, words, Four, N-U-M-B-E-R-S, numbers, C-O-L-O-U-R-S, colors, S-I-Z-E, size, and S-H-A-P-E, shape, are also adjectives. Adjectives सिर्फ quality ही नहीं बताता है, but क्या बताता है? Numbers, colors, size, and shape भी हमें बताता है. So, words that describe the quality, numbers, shape, size, etc. are called adjectives. Example, G-R-E-E-N, green, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot, green parrot. You can see a picture over here. It is a parrot and it is of green color. Ye green color ka hai parrot. So, what is an adjective here? Yes, green. You can see in a red, red color. Okay, the color? Yes, it is green color. So, the red part is green, G-R-E-E-N, green. So, here the adjective is green. Our next example is, you can see a ball here, picture of a ball. Okay, what is the shape? It is round, R-O-U-N-D, round, B-A-L-L, ball, round ball, because the adjective also describes the shape. Next, here you can see a boy over here. You can see a boy. How the boy is? S-M-A-R-T, smart. What kind of boy? Smart, B-O-Y, boy, smart boy. So the adjective here is smart. Now, already we have seen that the words for numbers, colors, size and shape are also adjectives. The adjective describes quality, color, size, shape and number. हमने examples में देख लिए, smart boy, round ball, green parrot. Have you seen ना? So, adjectives, Q-U-A-L-I-T-Y, quality. The spelling of quality is Q-U-A-L-I-T-Y, color, C-O-L-O-U-R, color, S-I-Z-E, size, S-H-A-P-E, shape, N-U-M-B-E-R, number. So, what does the adjective describe? Yes, the adjective describes the quality, color, size, shape, number of a person, place, animal of a or a thing. So, now let us do our exercise part in our textbook. So, all of you look at here and pay attention. The question A is fill in the blanks using suitable adjectives. Here the adjectives are given. We have to fill in the blanks with the suitable words. Okay? So the first one is, let's see the hint. F-R-E-S-H, fresh. H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. P-R-E-T-T-Y, pretty. H-O-T, hot. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. First one is T-H-E, the, dash, C-A-T, cat, D-R-A-N-K, drank, all the, M-I-L-K, milk. You can see a picture here, a cat is drinking milk. How she is drinking? Yes, because she is drinking very fast. Why? Because she is hungry. H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. In a blank you have to write H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry. The hungry cat drank all the milk. Second one is dash F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits are good for us. Kaun se fruits hamare liye acche hain bachcho? Yes, fresh. You can see a fresh fruits here. So F will be capital because it is a first letter. F-R-E-S-H, fresh. Now third one, R-A-J-A-T, Rajat likes, dash M-I-L-K, milk. Here the Rajat is drinking milk. How, which milk he likes very much? He likes hot, H-O-T, hot. Rajat likes hot milk. Now fourth one, O-N-L-Y, only a dash P-E-R-S-O-N, person can, L-I-F-T, lift. Lift means uthana. H-E-A-V-Y, heavy means bhari. T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Only a dash person can lift heavy things. Bhari cheeze kaun utha sakta hai? Batao mujhe. Yes, the person who is strong. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Only a strong person can lift heavy things. Fifth one, L-E-E-N-A, Leena is, W-E-A-R-I-N-G, wearing a dash dress. Here the Leena is a girl. She is standing here. And which type of dress she is wearing? Pretty. P-R-E-T-T-Y, pretty. Okay, students? So, you have to write in your textbook only. So, once again I am repeating. The hungry cat drank all the milk. Fresh fruits are good for us. 3. Rajat likes hot milk. 4. Only a strong person can lift heavy things. 5. Leena is wearing a pretty dress. Okay, students, you have understood how the adjectives we have used here in a sentence. Now, our question B. Rewrite the following sentence. Rewrite means we have to write it again. But how? Using the adjectives. Here in the bracket, adjectives are given. Given in brackets at suitable place. In this we have given sentence, we have to rewrite, means hume wapis likhna hai. Kaise? Ye jahan pe adjective diya hai usko add karke. Okay? Add karke hume wapis se sentence likhna hai. Okay? First one, I have a ball. Mere paas ball hai. Adjective is red. R-E-D, red. So the answer will be, you can see here in a red part. I have a, कैसा ball है उसके पास? Red, R-E-D, red ball. I have a red ball. Second, M-O-T-H-E, mother has a K-N-I-F-E, knife. Mother has a knife. Mummy के पास चाकू है. Knife means चाकू. And the adjective is sharp, S-H-A-R-P, sharp. Sharp means तेज धार वाला. So the where we will settle here, sharp कहाँ लिखेंगे हम इन सेंटेंस में? Yes, knife के पास में. तो ही वो suitable sentence होगा. So let's see, M-O-T-H-E, mother has a S-H-A-R-P, sharp, K-N-I-F-E, knife. Mother has a sharp knife. Mommy के पास तेज धार वाला चाकू है. Now third one, T-H-E-S-E, this are A-P-P-L-E-S, apples. This are apples. So, in a, what is adjective? Sweet. Apples है. कैसे हैं apples? Sweet apples है. तो हम कहाँ add करेंगे? Sweet apples के पास में. This are sweet apples. Now, fourth one. THIS, this is a DOLL doll. This is a doll. And adjective क्या है? Lovely. So lovely कहाँ लिखेंगे हम? Doll के पास में. This is a lovely doll. Now fifth one. The boy, DRANK, drank all the water. लड़के ने सारा पानी पी लिया. What is the adjective? Thirsty. 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 तो कहाँ आएगा thirsty? The boy thirsty drank all the water आएगा? नहीं. The boy drank all the thirsty water आएगा? No. Suitable sentence नहीं बन रहा है. So कहाँ हम try करते हैं? The thirsty boy drank all the water. ये suitable हुआ ना बच्चों? कि thirsty था, उसको बहुत प्यास लगी थी. प्यासे लड़के ने पूरा पानी पी लिया. The THIRSTY thirsty BOY boy DRANK drank all the water. Okay students, so have you understood this? How you have to add it? Okay बच्चों, हमें पता चल गया कि कैसे हमें adjective को add करना है sentence में. Okay, so you have to write in your textbook only and you have to write neatly and you have to practice it. Okay students, till then take care, have a nice day.